Alright, guys, what is going on? What we're gonna do is I'm gonna attempt to use my new, brand new KB5 team. Brand new. Some of the runes, not so great. You will see. Oh, I gotta rerune him. Put the runes on. I forgot that I pulled them off for Guild War. Invite me. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is him rune manage switch. So, and we'll go in here and get it all set up. Okay, everybody's here. These are two other members for my guild. Look, these are in 4-star rank. Okay, this is it. Let's see how it goes. Let's see, I've been seeing 29 second runs. I've seen like 20, I don't know, maybe that might be the lowest I've seen fastest, but I might have seen faster, but I can't remember. I know I've seen 1 minute runs. See, obviously I didn't get nothing because of MSA. Okay, there you go. Maybe. I don't have Will on Emicetti. I know they all need to be on Will. I'm dead. That didn't work out the way I expected. All day galleon. Derp, derp, derp. Yeah, I died. Okay, I'm gonna run this one again. See what happens. Do I have everybody run? Pretty sure I do. Let's see. Alright, if this goes right and all three of us get the bail off at the same time, I should push them, if not 3/4 of the way, if not more, down, and then the cats will finish it off. Okay, Chloe did good. Okay, Marching Shopper. Okay, he's got the 5 stacks. And not big damage. Oh, there's big damage. I don't know. The thing about it is, if you don't kill him within 1 or 2 turns, he'll jump 4 times, even being as low as, see right there, he could still jump 2 more times, even being that low, if he doesn't just die right now. I guess the whole point of it is to try to speedily, right there, he jumped. He should have been dead. So you gotta survive long enough for 4 jumps if he doesn't die. He's timing off somewhere, he says. Is it me? 59 seconds. Oops, I didn't write that. Is it me? Switched everything. Yeah, see, these runes ain't... These aren't great. I don't know if there's any. Maybe I should have slowed him down. Let's try. Yeah, I know he's slower, but I don't think it really matters if I'm using Oshari on and he's a little bit slower. I don't think it really matters because he's not applying brand or anything. That thing doesn't seem heavy. What am I doing wrong? What are we doing wrong? Oh, there's big hits. He should die right after this one. I missed the brand, he says. And he could jump right here a third time for no reason. No, he's dead. Alright, that was quick. Was it? Let's see. 45 seconds, not bad. Here it looks like I had the lowest contribution. So, let's run two or three more and then I'll wrap this video up. I just want to show that it's possible to have speed runs, even in this. I imagine you've probably seen it, and if you like watch Math Plus Games, like he'll break it down for you. And he knows every in and out, every detail. Like, the dude's real good. Chloe double derp. Yeah, there's a lot of tutorials on this. This isn't really a tutorial. This is just like showcasing that you can do it. Like, I did it like yesterday. I was like, oh man, I'm gonna make it. And last week I attempted to make the team, and then everybody was like, you gotta do this, you gotta do that. So today I was just like, all right, I'll do it, and it's running. He has one job. Yeah, defeated. Okay, so it's gonna need improvements. It's gonna need tweaks, this and that. Yeah. But when it's all figured out, said and done, we will be having R5 speed runs. Which is pretty cool. I'll do this last one. I'll wrap this video up. I'm going to try to do a whole bunch of videos. Record a bunch of things. And then put them out all month long. So if there's anything you guys really want to see. Anything. It doesn't even matter what it is. Just like little things. You want to see something fun or something unique or different that nobody did or does, let me know, and I'll do my best to come up with something, some kind of content about it. This looks like it could be a win. See, he jumped right there. You seen he had like a sliver of HP. He jumped again. You gotta have enough damage to destroy him. Attack, good damage. I'll do one more. I don't know what I'm supposed to be looking for. That's the only thing now. Defeated. Tony Banger in the gift box. I'm trying to get showcase one more fast speed run.
Just so it's on video.
We'll see. It might. Maybe, maybe not. Okay, marching shout, fanatic. There's the five stacks. Defense break, no brand. Oh, there's. Wasn't even 50% on first. Way off, he says. Alright, see, he jumped again. Just got tapped and jumped again. That's why you have to get him down, down, down fast. I will tweak this. We will, the three of us. Them three big hits from Cat, though. Big Cat hits. We'll tweak this and try to get it all ready for you guys. This is to showcase one more time in a future video, and I hope you guys liked it. Because I like it. I enjoyed it. I enjoyed it. Even like just watching the. Okay, yeah, I didn't get it. But it's a work in progress. So, thanks, guys. I'll see you in the next one.